That's funny.
Claims it has successfully tested an intercontinental ballistic missile. State media says the missile reached an altitude of about 1,500 miles. Kim celebrated what would be Pyongyang's first ICBM test. The U.S. military calls it an intermediate-range missile.
President Trump reacted on Twitter, writing, "Does this guy have anything better to do with his life? Perhaps China will put a heavy move on North Korea and end this nonsense once and for all."
They're allies.